Hi guys, wanted to read you another book. It's called Lola at the Library by Anna McQuinn, and it's illustrated by Rosalind Beardshaw. I really like these books. I gotta order some more. They have a lot of different ones. Lola Loves Stories, Lola Plants a Garden, we read that one. Lola Reads to Leo, looks like it's her little baby brother. Lola Gets a Cat, and then they have them in Spanish. Okay. Lola at the Library. Lola loves Tuesdays. On Tuesdays, Lola and her mommy go to the library. The library opens at 9 o'clock, but Lola is ready to go long before that. She puts all the books she borrowed last week in her backpack, and her library card is also very important. The library is not very far away, so Lola and her mommy always walk there. Like a little baby boy. Lola and her mommy give back the books from last week. The librarian buzzes them through the machine. So she's returning some books that she borrowed from the library so she can get some new ones. There's a special section in the library just for children. It is really cool. Nobody ever says shh. Sometimes there is singing. Lola knows all the words and the hands for Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Sometimes there is story time. Lola loves that. After story time, Lola chooses her books. In the library, she can have any book she wants. Lola likes stories with bears and anything with shoes. There are so many, it takes ages to choose. The library has lots of different books to choose from. Mommy has some books too. The librarian buzzes them through the machine, then stamps the date inside. Lola must bring them back in 2 weeks, but she will probably be back for more, long before then. Lola and her mommy always get a snack after visiting the library. Mommy has a cappuccino and Lola has some juice. Whenever Lola has been good, her mommy lets her taste the phone. Then it is time to go home again. Oh my goodness, look, there's a little puppy on the way home. Every night after Lola's tucked in bed, her mommy reads her a story. It is the best way to end the day. That's the end. Lola at the library. So Lola and her mommy read a book every night. It's very nice to end your day with a nice little story before you go to sleep. So I would recommend that. And I hope you guys are having fun reading. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys. I got an email from Epic, the book reading website that we're a part of right now. And it says that you guys have read over 100 books already. The Peace Rose class of 2019 to 2020 has finished reading over 100 books already. High fives, guys. Good job. Keep reading those books because reading makes your brain smarter and it's fun. All right. I hope you enjoyed the story. I will see you soon. Take care.